inspiration for the collection in a very concise way, very few words, you know?
I've used the word hippie, but I wish I hadn't, because everyone thinks... They just think of hippie in one way, whereas my feeling was very much a very English hippie. You know, the end of the 60s, you know, early 70s, where it was all about dressing up. It was about feminine. It was very feminine. Very, you know.